We're a small manufacturing company in Mishawaka, Indiana. As a result of the tax cuts and the improved economy, we're able to invest in people, buy new equipment, and grow.
But Senator Joe Donnelly voted no on Trump's tax cuts. Tell him to change course. Vote to make our tax cuts permanent.